Okay, finally. How long did that take us?
Not too bad.
Not too bad. We're still coming in time. We're close. We're close. We're moving. Sorry for the delay. Next group is the Symphonic Band. And this group has been working really hard this year. Again, this group, let me see a show of hands. How many are seniors? Raise your hand. How many seniors are there? So we got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 seniors? Yeah, typical drummers. They don't know they're seniors. So, yeah, wouldn't you know that? All right. It is a very young group. And one of the things that we've been working on this year is developing, again, the younger generation, trying to strengthen our troops. And, you know, again, you've seen the young guys over here, and everything I was doing with them had a trend. Everything had a purpose. Everything has a purpose. I like to have fun in the spring concert, but at the same time, I want to push them to a point of taxing. We're going to start this one with a piece that John Williams wrote for the, the celebration of the Statue of Liberty. Celebration of that. And it was an incredible piece of music called the Liberty Fanfare that he wrote. It's really neat, but it's just loaded with fanfares in it. It's just loaded with brass technique and woodwind technique throughout. And it's just a fun piece to play. At graduation, we're going to play this at graduation. The United States Air Force Band took the piece that John Williams wrote and wrote narration to it. And it's really powerful stuff and really neat stuff. And we're going to perform it at graduation again as the feature piece at graduation. And we're going to put the narration to it, and it's going to be really cool. I think you're going to like it. That's really neat. So those who are coming to graduation, you get a real treat. If you're not coming to graduation, you could probably hear this again on the Arts After Dark, I believe it's the 25th, and I think we're going to try it with narration that night as well. So we'll give you some of you guys an opportunity to hear it then. So hope you enjoy The Liberty Fanfare by John Williams.
Thank you.
The next piece we're going to play for you is from the movie soundtrack, JFK. And it was, John Williams also wrote this, and I like John Williams because he writes good stuff. And he writes challenging stuff. What I like about this piece is such a beautiful piece of music, and it's working on lyricism with these guys as well. I'm working on playing something smooth, but it's really tough, and it's got a huge trumpet solo in it that goes all the way through the piece. So what we're doing is we're giving three of our trumpet players all a piece of the solo, so they all get an opportunity to solo a little bit and get an opportunity to play. So it's a really nice piece of music. It's a great teaching tool, but it's also just a very, very emotional, very pretty piece of music. So I hope you enjoy Theme from JFK.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. The next piece I chose, again, another John Williams, don't ask me why, it just doesn't always work this way, but you hear what we were talking about with the trumpets in the last piece, how they were able to play very lyrical. Now we're gonna ask the brasses to play exceptionally loud and really high. So we're gonna ask them to play really loud and really high. The other neat thing with the woodwinds in this piece, John Williams requires them to triple-dum, which is a tough task in trying to get, we were teaching the young guys, we were working all year on tonguing fast, and then now you start putting it in triple mode where things really get trucking. So this piece, this is a really good teaching piece, even though it's still kind of fun to play. I'm sure they like to play it as I walk out or something, but it's just a fun piece to play. Hope you enjoy the Imperial March from Star Wars. Thank you.